Question 1. Let's have a look at this then. Y dx is quotient v times du dx minus u times dv dx all over v squared. Okay, so x is 2. So we got 6 minus 8. 6 minus 8, minus 2 times 5 is minus 10. Minus 10, 14, 3 14s are 42. Over, this will be minus 2 squared is 4. So it's minus 52 over 4. 26, 13 with a minus, isn't it? So the tangent then, that's the gradient at that point. So y minus minus 7 is equal to the gradient x minus 2. So y equals minus 13x plus 26 minus 7 is plus 19. That's the tangent.